I decided to fast, and that first day, my wife came home and said, do you want some Waffle House? And I'm thinking, don't this heifer know I'm fasting? Of course I would love some Waffle House. Before she could even get up, I had my shoes on. I was waiting at the door. So that was day one. Day one was a bust. I think that was the 23rd.
So day two?
Day two was a little Christmas Eve get together with the family.
Oh, okay. How did that go?
We played Scrabble. Uh-huh. We petted the monkey. Played games. Ate food. Uh-huh. I'm sorry. Yeah, I was doing real good. My sister's boyfriend, which looks like Frederick Douglass, I started researching all these songs on YouTube, and it stressed me out. And right at that time,
so you became stressed on day two?
Yeah. He stressed me out, and my mama was making some meatballs and macaroni and cheese. And I dive right in, but I had an appetizer first. That was about
how many?
About 8 pieces of cheese with little crackers. So I was not acting the way I was supposed to act. I was doing bad.
8 only?
Yeah. It was eight. I counted them.
Okay.
And then on about 3 of them, I had a little piece of cold cuts and lime. Then I tapped it off with that macaroni. And then I said, okay, I'm going to get my mind right.
Okay, I just want to make sure you're telling the whole truth. And
yeah.
What about day three? How
day three was Christmas. I was doing good. I was doing good.
And what happened?
It was a whole Christmas get together at my nephew's house. He was cooking. Everybody started eating.
Uh-huh.
Watching the game. They was feeling, what's your boy McCain say? Festoon. McCain was feeling festoon. And I looked at my wife. I was like, make me a plate.
Say that again.
I said, make me a plate. I said, make me a plate. And before I knew it, she made me a plate. And I was eating turkey, beef, dog right here. I was eating dog. Get off me, man. I even fed him some food. Then I tapped it off with a little piece of cake.
Oh, one piece?
No, two.
Okay.
Two. And then I was back on my fast.
Okay, what day was that?
That was day three.
Okay, and?
Yesterday, actually, we got this wrong. This is actually day four.
Uh-huh.
This is day five, actually.
Day four,
I had another breakdown, but it was a half a breakdown. My wife went and got this chicken and broccoli from the Chinese store. So over there, they got, I call it the super chicken wing because they got the biggest damn wings you've ever seen. So she came home and I was feeling strong until that bag hit the counter and them fumes started coming, and then she made a plate. And then next thing I knew, I was
what were you
eating.
Doing?
I was. I'm sorry.
What were you doing?
Why you got me on the couch, man? I mean, my wife's therapist, so she liked this whole couch thing. She's just torturing me right now. She said every 5 days she'd get an interview just to see if I had a breakdown. I started eating. And as soon as that little gravy hit my stomach, so I threw up. And that was it. That was days 1 through 4. And this is day number 5. And I've technically lost like 6 pounds, even though I've only eaten one meal a day. And this is actually the first day that I've actually haven't eaten. So I'm actually doing pretty good. So Yeah, that's what happened. So, any more questions? Because I had a moment of weakness.
A moment of weakness?
Yeah. And then it was followed by a moment in clarity. I realized that my wife is not on my team right now.
I thought it became a moment of clarity when, you know, after you started eating the chicken and broccoli and then, started coming out.
That was the weakness.
Oh, really?
When I grabbed that fork and you said, don't do it.
I said,
and like a crackhead, I was like, gah.
And so the moment of clarity came after.
Came after I ate it. And I said, you know, you got to get your mind right. Yeah, and then she ordered some Chinese today. Strong. So what? You know, and I even this afternoon, I punished myself by doing like a 1 hour workout. Check it out. iPod, Elliptica, and Spirit.
Let's go. So I went hard like Medusa staring at me. I told her, let's go, let's blow this lame factory. She said, what kind of girl do you think that I are? The kind that you meet in a bar. You think you can get whatever you want, cause you some kind of star. No, I'm a comet, I just want you, woman. Hey, if I were you, it would be me that I go home with. Three, the one and only, one thing you ain't considered. I heard you when you told your girl, ooh, we can get it. Admit it, you did it. Let's hop a cab and split it. I'm kidding, we both going to where you living. I got you giggling like a piglet. Oh, that's the ticket. I hope you're more like Anita Baker than Robin Givens. No, I don't know that lady, so let me quit it. I'm just style freeing, freestyling, which I seldom do. This is what I'm telling you. To the bed, I'm telling you. Like I've been in jail for two.
Okay, that's workout number one. Workout number two, 30 minute workout, nonstop. Yeah, so I hit that off. You know, I even did some little slow motion with the camera just to make everything copacetic, you know. But she not going to break me. I got 14.
How many?
I got 14 more days to go before I finish this fast. And ain't nobody going to break me. I got my water-eyed eyes. I got my spirit. And I got my clarity. He is fastened on your ass.